Hi friends, this is Ramesh Pitla LLB. I am going to explain about CLAT exam 2020 examination pattern. So it is a national level entrance examination test. Who would like to become as advocates and who want to pursue the law studies? So basically, after completion of 12th standard for undergraduates, the examination pattern is different, and for postgraduates the examination pattern is different. The subjects also very different. So before I am going to explain about examination pattern, I want to say that there is no age limit for this entrance test, okay? And the application fee for this is 4000 rupees for OC and BC, and for SC and ST the application fee is 3500 rupees, and there is no age limit as we discussed. So for undergraduates, how is the examination pattern? For undergraduates, there will be 150 multiple choice questions, and the examination duration is 120 minutes. So they will be asking questions from logical reasoning, general knowledge and current affairs, legal aptitude, elementary mathematics, English. So these are all the various subjects. From these subjects there will be questions for the undergraduates, and out of 150 multiple choices they are going to calculate accordingly. So minimum, if they get 45% of marks, OC and BC will be getting qualifying marks. For SCST, 40% is sufficient to get qualifying marks. And if anyone gives any wrong answer, 0.25 is the negative marking for incorrect answers. So for postgraduates, there will be 100 multiple choice questions, 120 minutes. The subjects are jurisprudence, constitutional law, other law subjects. So even negative marking is there here for postgraduates as well, that is 0.25. And there is no age limit for this as well. So here we are going to, I am going to tell from this subject what are the number of questions they may ask. So from English they may ask questions 28 to 32 questions. General knowledge and current affairs 35 to 39 questions. Elementary mathematics 13 questions to 17 questions. Legal aptitude 35 to 39 questions. Logical reasoning 25 to 32 questions. So this is all about the CLAT examination. It is a national entrance examination. So at least if you spend 2 to 3 months seriously, and if you put some effort sincerely, then you can get qualifying marks. Otherwise it is a very difficult, because this is a national level examination, national entrance test to get a admission to various reputed law universities. And once you get law degree from reputed law universities, you'll be getting different kind of jobs like legal advisor and government jobs, and you may grab the government opportunity, government jobs like public prosecutor or assistant public prosecutor, magistrate or junior civil judge. There will be a lot of job opportunities if you get qualify this CLAT and if you complete your course. So basically for undergraduates the course will be 5 years, and for postgraduates that will be around 2 to 3 years. So I wish you all the best who are all going to attempt this entrance. Due to COVID-19, the examination date is postponed. Very soon the government is going to announce the dates for this entrance test, and I wish you all the best, my dear friends. Please must subscribe to my channel. My intention is to create awareness about IPC sections, different laws to protect women, and to create awareness about all the statutes. Thank you so much, and have a nice day. Thank you.